You almost had it.
But I like sleeping.
I assure you, all preparations have been made. Your little toys await you upstairs. Tide waits for no one.
Testing, 1, 2, 3.
Do not waste hours.
1, 2, 3.
Act.
Caris Translent. Huh. Build the character, appreciation, explore. Who am I? Where am I? Aha.
Observes the others, while the others watch him. He's expected to behave properly, wandering through worlds that aren't really there. He puts on masks and adjusts accordingly. Each mask is a character, each character a layer. Layers upon layers, calling out to him. He must build the character he was meant to portray, or lose himself completely. Submerged, tightly surrounded by lives he's never lived. And yet, he stands on a stage where every man must play a part. And his is a sad one.
His is a sad one. Alright. Act 1. The... Oh, it changed. Okay. Wait, let me. Oh, I forgot to close this down.
Listen, once you get there, just do what you have to do. Get to the set and build this character for him. That's all that matters.
As I guessed, we were on a boat.
Yeah, yeah, I know you've told me a million times how much you hate the sea. And I'm telling you, this gig is just too good to pass up.
That was just to give you a taste of what was to come.
All third class passengers this way, please. Did you check the lower decks this time? I swear to God, if we find any stowaways again, you'll never set foot on a ship again.
Hmm. Right, so that's that way. What about this one? Hello? Oh yeah, I forgot about Discord as well. What's in here? Oh! An unprecedented move, the director decided to shoot his next motion picture aboard an ocean liner traveling the Atlantic. Open this door! It's the police! It would be nice if you could pick things up, like a glass or something, like in Amnesia. From security office to the security to chief security officer. The new producers come into force as of next week. The company holds you personally responsible for enforcing and prepare all the guards for detailed briefings. As you're well aware, there has been a prior incident of unwanted individuals making their way aboard the vessel. You must ensure this does not happen again. In short, stowaways will not be tolerated. Stowaways will not be tolerated. Yes! Indeed. Can you crouch? Oh, you can. I think I must use it on a door. Okay.
Never met the guy in person, but few people have. That's why you hear all these rumors about him being broken or disfigured. All that nonsense.
A rat! Stupid rat. What were you eating? Oh, the radio room. I don't know Morse code. Performance for the ages. Huh. I like the attention to detail, though. That's very nice. Oh, it's a photo of the ship with the rotor. Very nice. Wait, I can't go past here? Oh, it's a picture thing. Wait. The fuck? Dear fellow traveler, I apologize for being forward, but when I heard we were traveled to on the same ship, I could not resist temptation. Just think of me as a admirer of your talent, your performances. They speak to me like no other have. To say that you are my favorite actor would be a gross understatement. I do wish we could meet in person still. If you could grace this modest piece of paper with your signature, I would treasure it more than anything. In any case, I remain forever your greatest admirer. I don't have a pen though.
Guy's got a reputation. Makes his actors jump through hoops before he even lets them on the set. Supposed to be some new method of building the character. Bunch of artsy-fartsy bullshit if you ask me. Just go with it. Guy doesn't take no for an answer.
He got like his start where he was quickly discovered, one of his early successes where he played Dr. Rank of a dollhouse. Huh. Rude.
I think it's all an act.
Impressive. Do I remember?
Before the world told you
Whoa.
Who you should be, do you remember who you were? Come. I will make you remember.
Okay. So many have tried to be a part of my greatest work, as if there only one can bring this character to life, only one is broken enough to build it. Whoa.
I believe in you.
Wait, what? Of course you do. I'm amazing. Aren't I? Oh, is that a pigeon? No, that's not a pigeon. That's
Wake up, Mr. Hardy. We've got to get out of this godforsaken prison before we rot.
That was rather obvious, wasn't it not? You could hear the line being towed. 691. I'm assuming that's the code. Yeah.
Are we really going? Lily, I'm...
That's Captain Baines to you, Mr. Hardy. Remember the name, Quartermaster, or I'll have you walk the plank.
Amazing. All right, what's this? Do you need to move the table? Can I grab it? Damn. Probably supposed to do this. Supposed to time it, all right. God damn it. Just a little bit more. There we go. Very nice. Whoa! Ugh. I was not ready for that.
These images, memories of you, they've been haunting me.
And yet you cling to them, because without me, you have nothing.
I'm back, Mahardy. Scouted out the whole area. Looks like there's a trail we can follow.
A trail?
Aye. Left by fellow pirates, no doubt. To lead us to a safe harbor.
No.
Avast, Mr. Hardy. Too many of them scurvy dogs to take head on.
Lily, I want to go home.
Quartermaster, steel yourself. Be your heart soaked in doubt, or be there a fire burning within.
I mean, it says over here, but That's the only thing. Oh, yeah. Of course, X marks the spot. Ahoy there, land scrubber. If W.E. and Sons refined carpentry made to order, 130 wooden chests built entirely of old oak with heavy iron bindings, additional leather straps and carry handles on the sides, large enough to fit a grown man, we'll help you find our work to be your satisfaction. Uh-huh. Be ready to go back? H-A-C... I don't know what's supposed to stand there, to be honest. Oh. Do I need to cure it? It's a murder at a bank. To do it when the light is not on you? Ah.
I know you did it. You killed her.
Truth is, it was her killing me. Slowly. All this time.
Wow. made a film. Amazing.
In the land we've seen behind shut eyes, the one of bright shores caressed by tide, where there's no pain, no fear, no fury, no lies. There we shall stand tall, our hearts full of pride. If your dreams are bold and by no man bound, if your soul is strong, unlike any other, able to build walls or tear to the ground, then yours is this world, my little brother.
Hmm. Oh! The fuck? Mr. Hardy, the quartermaster, this is very important to you because according to the case, okay, that's cool. What happens if I go around? Poor doll.
This fellow is wise enough to play the fool.
12th Night, William Shakespeare.
to get rid of it.
Ah.
A little spark is all it takes to set the human soul on fire.
That's not frightening at all. Okay, so I must kill one of them.
Action.
I kinda like... I like his head more. That was a hell of a bullet. Come on, please. That was obvious. What's up? I don't know what you are. I'm assuming I need to get away from you?
Look what I found, Mr. Hardy.
That's safe.
This chart will lead us away from peril and into safe harbor.
Into here? I can't take it with me, or...
You shouldn't play with strangers. She wouldn't like that. She doesn't like it when you play with anyone but her.
But the girls like me. Tritium gasoline. All right, so that's gasoline. Very flammable. Only one of us knows what must be done. Only one knows what is at stake. The other doesn't need to know. The other doesn't need to only to listen and act. Uh-huh.
Lily, I think there's something in the dark.
Shh! Someone's coming.
Hello? Anyone there?
Bloody hell! Sod it. The chief wants it checked so bad he can bloody well do it himself.
Guess I was supposed to run from it? Go here.
Lily, I'm scared.
You should be scared. You know what happens if they find us. They'll send us back.
Didn't make it. Death is a fearful thing. I agree.
Thank you.
find you.
The Hunt.
The Hunt. Oh, it did it autosave? Is that what it did? Yeah, it autosaved. Auto-saved? Oh! I am back. Put on the mask. Reach around your rule. Inside every actor is the one part they were born to play, the one character they were meant to build, chip away the bloody marble, give form to the formless, until all that remains is the truth. Seems off you're up to a good start, glad to hear you and the director getting along, just keep doing what you're doing and he'll get this thing in a can in no time. Or light, my friend. We'll see about it. Oh, it has a leg now.
How far can he go? How deep can he descend? The thing he seeks is still there, buried, hidden away, locked in a vault, a prison of himself. He tries and fails to understand. A hungry animal does not think. It knows. It needs. It acts. Where reason dare not go, instinct prevails. And so he must leave the stillness of the mind and brave the storm of teeth and claws. Then can he find the key and claim his prize.
Ah, Act 2, The Hunt. I see. So now I need to either be hunted or hunt something. What drives me? What do I want? What do I need? What are my virtues crossed out? My flaws who crossed out? What hunts crossed out? Haunts me. That is a good question. My good sir. What hunts me? What hunts you? What hunts us all?
Yeah, could we take this again? There's something wrong with the picture. I think you must have moved. You just don't look quite yourself.
Oh, so let me guess, when I put this down, the picture will be different. No? Yes.
First sword, no, he's it.
blood.
Excuse me, I'm such a big fan. Could you please sign... Oh, I'm sorry. I think I mistook you for someone else.
Oh shit. So you think you're just supposed to go past this one? Damn it. Wait, what's up here then? Starting to patrol the lower decks. Engine room appears to be in order. Moving to the cargo hold. Heard suspicious noise among the cargo. Went to investigate. Flashlight broke. Had to double back to get a spare. Line circling in red. Damage to company property deducted from prey. Yeah, but that wasn't his fault. That could have easily just been a malfunction of the flashlight, right? So that's something he got. There's an X. Whoa, shit. What's up? My dude. Alright, I have to go pee. I'll be right back. Alright, let's continue. Ow. Could you not? Rude. I wanted a snack.
Do for now. It's time to eat. Quartermaster, hand me the bag.
The mains, the food. It's gone.
Hmm. Interesting. I mean, no, you're not supposed to be in here. Am I misunderstanding? I'm inside, wait for no man. Alright. So you're supposed to go in here, lock this one, lock the door. Ah, you were supposed to wait. Okay. Now I understand. Then what, a door frame? Ah, okay, that one also falls over. I already have the key, so... Frame... comes into existence... Door... into existence. Keyhole comes into existence. Alright, let's check what's in the other place. Nothing? What about you? Nothing. Alright, let's move on then. Always to close the door behind us. Because that's what a gentleman does. Somebody's watching me then.
Tragedy strikes at the heart. Despair consumes the soul. A life crumbles.
Okay. To whom it may concern, it has become to my attention that some of the food supplies have recently gone missing. In light of this, I am left with no other choice but to increase security measures. Starting today, food will be rationed to the individual crew members, and the department stores will be guarded at all times. Yes. Oh, I need a code. Did I miss the code somewhere, or are you supposed to go beyond and find it? What's up? Here is wisdom. What 140, right? Oh, hello.
Get up, quartermaster. What's done is done. No use crying. We need to venture forth and find some fresh supplies. Here, take this. It will help you find your strength.
Let's go to the thing. Yeah. Is this like some kind of secret area? Oh.
Thou knowest his comment.
Hamlet.
All that lives must die, passing through nature to eternity.
It's a well. Down we go. What's up, my guy? Do I need to find another arm? Like that, right? Ah, like that, yeah. I'm guessing that did something. 38. Oh, wait. Ah, I see. I have to like add it to the count. If we take 9 to yeah, I'm gonna fall down through the floor, aren't I? Maybe I'm not. There's a world outside our own, hidden beyond a veil of black mist, where ancient beings dwell, immortal, everlasting. They move among us unseen, unless they wish to be, unless they choose you, a mortal to play their cruel charades, a plaything to be toyed with and discarded when they cease to amuse. Do not listen, do not play their game. The price is far too high. Beware of your great talent, of great skill. Beware, you who have seen the true faces, for you, only madness and death. Sometimes something is left behind, objects terrifying in its form, puzzling in function. Fear them as well, for they are a manifestation of their wicked presence. Oh. Okay. Alright, but what is then if I crawl onwards? Or what if I crawl back? Oh, I can't, it's shut. Oh, okay, that just is the same. Alright. Oh. All right, I teleported.
Looks like the rats got to it before us. What was that?
Shh, we're not alone here.
Had to reinforce some of the cages. Sometimes something got to them. The old spook might be sense the storm coming. I need to batter down the hatches. It's gonna be a big one. Oh, okay. Can I? Three. Huh. Right. What's up? Yes? Oh no, not down. Yeah. Poor doll. Why must you mistreat them so? Well, that's not creepy at all. Whoa! What the fuck? Is that a dog? What are all you dolls doing here? 90-90? Huh?
You have to believe me.
We're out on the edge of the world, Mr. Hardy. Nothing is as it seems.
All right. Door. That's kind of cool. Top of the page, torn off. Mr. Hardy wouldn't get far without his beloved Captain Baines. The captain is the main character of the story. Some people call him the Black Wanderer because of the color of his ship's sails. Captain Burris is strong, fearless, and he always gets the treasure in the end. Mr. Harry is a bit envious of the captain because he would like to be as strong as him. Aha! This is what you say? Those are some small shoes. Whoa.
Thank you.
one's empty too. We need to keep looking.
Lily, I mean, Captain, there's something out there, in the dark.
Hush now. Stay behind me. I won't let anything happen to you.
That's what you say? There we go. So to unleash what we've been trapped for so long, I can hear it howling, rattling his cage, dying to get out. Huh. Oh. Ah, I see. Alright, I can't go back, so that means I have to go through here? Yes?
Mr. Hardy, we're not that desperate yet. James, I said leave it.
That's...
Chaos must be gained when one destroys the balance. A heavy cost. All lives are created equal. The life of one cannot weigh. And everything is at stake.
Take it or give it up.
What?
But I pushed the button?
Trust your instinct. Tip. No. It can't be. Trust the life it was to be. The life that never found its frame. Weak. Weightless. Worthless. Some things must be left behind. Some things.
Is this behind the...
You didn't take it. Your staff. You let it go. You'll regret it. You gave up. You'll never make it.
I mean, I have no idea what I was taking, and I thought I was...
She once saw this boy drown a baby rat in the gutter. She held the boy's head in the gutter till he promised to never do it again. This all...
What is forever, if not merely a prolonging of misery? I would gladly give it up for a life of meaning, of purpose.
No good. We'll never find any food.
James, look at me.
And it's all my fault.
I said, look at me. I am Captain Baines, the Black Wanderer, the Slayer of the Cyclops, the Seeker of the Flame. I will see us through this. Don't you ever doubt me.
It said I should be aware of these manifestations of his items, because they can be just as terrifying. Yep. Just a lot of dead fish.
Thank you.
Oh, it's a rat. A living rat.
Maybe there's some food here.
Come on, we have to go.
Oh.
Did you hear that? This way.
James, run!
Oh.
Of the city. It beats no more. We failed them.
This world never deserved us. Let's watch it burn together.
Oh. It's like I never was really here. All right. The Black Wanderer and the Secret of the Flame. Killing joke, step into the light. Not to be. What a relaxing bubble bath. Are you enjoying yourself, sir? Just let me give you a quick refresher.
You did it, Mr. Hardy. Now go.
Oh, wait, what? Oh yeah, now we have gold again, so... Oh yeah, that's the film.
Bloody roots.
Bloody roots. Baby, turn it up, turn it up. It's a house built on walls and beams. A home is built of fears and dreams. Baby, build it up, build it up. Baby, build it up. Baby, build it up, build it up.
So, James, am I correct to assume you live somewhere nearby?
Yes.
With your family?
Sister.
Oh, you have a sister. Splendid. And what about your parents?
Father.
Well, let's start with your father. He must be proud of such a strapping young lad as yourself.
He is an old.
Well, how about your sister? Is she,
She's everything.
I see. You spend a lot of time with your sister.
She's always there. And she will be.
All right. I found a lot of the posters, at least. I just need 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 more. All right. Baby, check it up, check it up. Baby, check it up. Build a character, look within, context, background, what brought me here, the present rooted in the past, yes. So the question is if the main character is like Mr. James or Mr. the Captain or whatever he's called. Oh, a leg and an arm, alright.
Now we
what's
just need.
What's past is prologue. What's seeped into the earth becomes fodder, a fuel for the flame, the lifeblood for the roots of existence. The roots grow strong, become a foundation, but they can also bind, entangle, hold him in place, pull him under, away from the air, away from the light, to wither away, forever struggling, thinking of what could have been. Roots. He must cut them away. Only then can he be truly free.
Act 3, Bloody Roots. All right.
What are you doing?
Here, listen.
But how does it do that? A sea couldn't fit in there.
It's the spirit of the sea. It captured its strength, its calm, its freedom, so it can live on forever.
Oh. Everything is slightly ajar. And I'm small. Kitchen.
Come, faithful servant, for tonight we brew a ghoulish concoction, the world's strangest stew.
Didn't get to explore the other things.
Seasoned by sadness, burnt from within, ravaged by madness, rotten with sin. Torn up by conflict, ravaged by war, flawed on the surface, warped to its core.
Okay. Wait. Oh, did it just die?
hollowed by longing, hardened by loss, once slick and polished, has lost all its gloss. Look at it bubble. Look at it shake. The beast! It's awake! Look, Jimmy. Father's screening the Black Wanderer. Movie's almost over. Time to go.
Captain, in recognition of serving and document the courageous struggle of His Majesty's troops on the Western Front, as well as the injuries sustained on the field of battle, the War Office has decided to award you with a Civil War badge. May you wear it with pride, knowing that you have fulfilled your duty to king and country. Today will take place on the 5th of June, sincerely, sincerely, on behalf of the Chief of the Imperial General Staff. Alright.
Selfie one-eyed freak! I'll make ye wish ye had a spare.
My hero.
Oh.
I told you to hide it. I told you to... I told you to keep it safe. How could you let him take it? It's all we have left of her. You have to find it. You have to take it back. Find it. Bring it back. Find it. Bring it.
Wait, when?
Little scum. You were always bad luck. A blight upon this family. A blackened heart. Uprooted by tragedy. Skewered by pain. That's all you've ever given me. That's all you were ever good for.
Not yet.
Find it! Bring it back!
Yeah. Just give me a moment.
Keep her close to your heart. Don't let her be forgotten. She gave everything for you.
Weak. Useless. No good to anyone. It's like I was never there. It would have been better if I was never there.
Shh, be quiet. Just watch. Let's go. Father will be leaving the projection room soon. When the world becomes too cruel, we look for a place to hide. The dark can be many things. It can be refuge. The dark can be a silent place. Silence can be empty. Or it can speak. whatever you make it. The dark can be a lonely place. Solitude can be a sentence.
There we go.
Or it can be a companion. It is whatever you make it. Sometimes it's better to hide, to let the dark in. Father's coming! Quick! Get in!
No, please!
I said, get in!
Huh.
This land is a wonder, to be sure. But how will I ever get home?
Home? Now, why'd you want to go to such an awful place?
Hush! It's already started. Come on! He'll get mad if we're not back before him. What is that thing?
I thought I knew, but now I'm not sure.
Oh, Jimmy. It has to take shape in your head first. Otherwise, it'll just stay formless. Where you come in.
Calm down.
Go on, pick it up. It seems the tables have turned, Quartermaster. Curse you and your mutinous puppets. I will not make this easy for you. If I am to meet my doom today, it will be by your hand. By your action.
Don't do it.
That's right. Don't hesitate. You know I wouldn't. Too late to build your character, boy. You wanted to be like me? Shoot! What are we to you? Mere playthings? Play your part. You thought you could be me? You will always be just a scared little boy.
Oh.
Lily, are you all right? Lily! Lily! Lily, I thought you were gone.
That's because I was. Well, she is.
What?
Who I was a moment ago is no more. Now, I can become someone else.
The Rona has gotten me.
I know. Henceforth, I shall be Captain Baines, the Black Wanderer.
But Captain Baines isn't a girl.
Steady your tongue, Quartermaster. I can be whoever I choose to be. If your little mind says otherwise, then to the depths with it.
He does the helmsman, and he loves gold about this. He can smell it half a world away, so he always steers the ship towards Chesser. Middle part. Cause it's a racket. Did I miss anything?
Footsteps. Silent, smiling sadly, like a warm shadow. Always there, but never really present. Sometimes, when darkness fell across town, we'd sneak out of the house. He'd look up into the night sky, watching the stars, but never really seeing them. What he really saw was 1,000 souls on fire. his eyes would light up. The stars were already there. At that moment, I knew he had it in him. To make 1,000 hearts bleed, 1,000 heads turn, 1,000 eyes weep. My brother, the silent dreamer, dreaming that a day would come when we could leave it all behind. The journey of a lifetime, a light on the horizon, a flame to cool his own. Yes, he had it in him to make 1,000 souls burn, make them feel alive, make them live forever, 1,000 lives. But never mine, never mine. There we were, dreaming our souls away into the night sky. When we could almost reach out and take it, a cruel shade eclipsed the sun. Our dream was gone. Something else took its place. Something vicious. Something...
Is that a grave?
Oh no! What will the Black Wanderer do now? Don't worry. One day we'll get to see how it ends.
Happens. What if I can't find you?
Listen to my voice. Hold it deep inside, and I will always be there for you.
Forever.
No, please!
Stay out of it, Lily!
Why can't you just leave us alone?
You filled the boy's head with nonsense.
You're the one who's useless! You cruel, one-eyed freak!
What did you call me?
Get away from him! You monster!
Oh, hello.
Father, it's today.
I know. I'm going to see her. Take care of the house while I'm gone.
Did you get anything for James? It's his day too.
I had to buy something for your mother. That's all I could afford.
Aww.
Please help me. make it stop.
How do I do that?
Come on. There's nothing left for us here.
It hurts. It hurts.
No, Mr. Hardy.
My spirits, as in a dream, are all bound up. My father's loss, the weakness which I feel.
Oh. Character. Let your heart bleed.
Tell me, James, do you like sitting here in the park?
I don't know.
You don't know?
I think I do. Out here, I could be anyone.
Truly? You can be anyone you want?
I don't need to be. I can play anyone I want.
Oh, wait, that's a... Now it just needs a head.
There shall be a vast shout. And then a vaster silence.
Breathe. We are so close, I can feel it. There can be no bout, only will. Unbreakable, that is what we have, that is what we're in the end. Huh. Stowaways on board, two of them, most likely children, have resided on a lower deck near the cargo hold. I can't report anywhere. Too bad we hinted at sight. Huh. Alright. Wait, this is back, man. Yeah, this is back. But wait, what?
Are you not afraid of death?
Some people believe in nothing, and so they live for nothing. To live without belief is more terrible than dying.
Lily, Captain, I found it. But it's empty. It's all gone.
Steady yourself, Quartermaster. Return to the hideout. I'll keep searching on my own.
I can help.
I said go. Go on. Be there for her, like she was for you.
Lose the character, find yourself. Find the character, lose yourself. Lemon?
Some parts are not to be played. Some parts.
Don't do what?
Why am I always the one? Why weren't you there? Why didn't you protect me? Why did you let this monster? Useless! Worthless! I hate you!
Thank you.
At her. She's got her whole life ahead of her. Will it be years? Or just minutes?
You're insane!
Shh! I'm having a conversation you cannot hear.
Oh. Okay, that's disgusting.
We were meant to live forever. And I will. I will be forever.
You sure about that?
I will be. I will!
Forever the womb, forever you. choose to go deeper, you cannot have it. You can never have it.
Lily, please come back. I need you.
The weight of this sad time, we must obey. Speak what we feel, not what we ought to say.
That's a funny name. Can you help me find my sister?
We need a code. Six, six, six. Well, let's try that. 666.
I was drowning in a sea of thirst. I was feasting, but never full. You, my teeth are yours to bear.
She's been gone a long time. I'm scared something happened to her. I didn't mean to. She told me to go back. No, stop it. It's not true.
Thank you.
This game's very obvious when it's trying to scare you sometimes. Oh.
Laughter drift in a sea of lethargy. My hands, the devil's playthings. Put them to some use. Of all my riches, I sailed the sea of nothingness. My debt to you, I will repay. Here is my pound of flesh. Wallowing in a sea of shame, I was never one to serve. But for you, I swallow my pride.
You're right, it is my fault. Yes. I can still save her. She can live on forever. Show me the way, or do it.
Lead us, O Captain. We will follow you across the seven seas.
Peter dies, Peter also is dead. I guess. I wasn't fast enough to move.
Lead us, O Captain. We will follow you across the seven seas.
Here we are again. You almost had it.
She lied to me. 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 Something bad happens. What if I can't find you?
Shh. Listen to my voice. Hold it deep inside, and I will always be there for you.
Forever? You build one character, you destroy the other. There's no other way. You follow reason, you see through it, you cut away the strings. You hesitate, you look for a better way. Nothing is ever easy. You struggle against the current, fight against all odds.
fun, but do you know the way? You build one character, you destroy the other. There's no other way. You follow reason, you see through it, you cut away the strings. You hesitate, you look for a better way. Nothing is ever easy. You struggle against the current, fight against all odds.
Okay. Him, her, him, her, him, her, us.
Forever. An endless sea, stretching into eternity, restless. Roaring, terrifying. For years he has learned to hide, to flow with the tide, to pretend to be one with the void. But now that a flame has been lit, he knows there is no other way. Too soon to let go. Too late to turn back. The eyes of eternity are once again upon him. He stares back.
Do you see now? You tried to fix me. Instead, you broke yourself.
You
tried so hard to bring me back. You called out to me from the void. But something else answered. Poor little Jimmy. Poor, weak, pathetic little Jimmy. Always the victim. Always the burden. And dragging me down. We never should have lived this long. Forever is a very long time. Sometimes, it's better not to be. To burn away completely. There's no place for me here. Only you. Whoever that is. I hope you'll be brave this time. I don't think I can. I cannot. You cannot help me. Not anymore.
Ignite the true flame.
you.
Nice flex. Thank you.
How many lives have you buried just by merely existing? Existing, but never being. Wouldn't it be better if you just went away?
How many times have I tried to put the pieces back together just to watch them fall apart?
Yeah.
But do you know the way? You build one character, you destroy the other. There's no other way. You follow reason, you see through it, you cut away the strings. You hesitate, you look for a better way. Nothing is ever easy. You struggle against the current, you fight against all odds. In the end, there is no right or wrong. There is only...
James! Lily!
James! Listen to me! You have to go!
No! I'm not leaving! I'll find a way to reach you!
I know you will! You're strong! Stronger than you know! We'll be together again! No matter how long it takes, I will find you! I will...
Holy shit. From the beginning, I think I know what's gonna happen here. No?
And so, here we are again. How many times has it been? You don't know, do you? How much? You don't even know what you are. An artist giving an unfocused performance. A creature trapped in a prison of its own making. I know what you came for, what you think you want. Come again some other day. You can't have it, because you are not ready, because you have not earned it.
I did not understand a single thing that went on in that game. I think that was that for now. Yeah, I think that was that. I think I'm also gonna end the stream here. Yes. So, thank you guys for watching. I'll be back later. Bye.